so soft and warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born. Beautiful baby from the outside in, chasing dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Go on, take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be. Look at you, I've turned around and you've almost grown. Sometimes you're asleep, I whisper I love you in the moonlight at your door. As I walk away, I hear you say, Daddy, love you more. Beautiful baby from the outside in, chasing dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you.
Excelente, excelente.
Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all the things you'd like to be, to go over everything. They say the town's supposed to heal ya, but I am done about healing. Hello, can you hear me?
Yeah. Matt survived his bachelor party, and you've all watched the groom gun run around here all week, so you know that was a huge success on my part. There's a couple bruises left, Jeff, but we all made it through. I've ensured that everyone had a fantastic time on this vacation. You're welcome. And I even pre-wrote my speech. For me, that's a huge thing. So no matter how things go from this point moving on, I call it a win. So enough about me and the rest of us. The real reason we're here is Matt and Alyssa. Matt, I've known you all my life. I am older after all. And we've shared some great times together. Whether it was family vacations in Ocean City, Maryland, playing Manhunt growing up, or visiting me at college. We always find time to hang out, and I cherish that. I'm sure that will continue now that Alyssa is part of the family, after all. I actually like her. Alyssa, I'm not sure if you truly understand what you're getting yourself into. I know you've heard, and most of you have heard, almost all of the Matt stories by now, but he's been giving our parents gray hair from a very young age. Whether it was walking home alone to get his bike as a preschooler, from a family party, learning to paint with Vaseline as a child, you can ask me details on that one later, or experimenting with homemade fireworks as a teenager, Matt always followed the model of do now, ask questions later. As time went on, Matt grew from an impulsive child to the man that sits before us today. All of those childhood trials and tribulations helped to shape his decision-making today. Last April, he made the best decision of his life when he asked Alyssa to marry him. And today, we celebrate the decision with their wedding. Alyssa, I love your compassion, positive outlook on life, and your true heart, not to mention your sweet finger dancing skills, which I'm sure we may see tonight. Matt has always looked to me for approval in the decisions he made with past relationships, and for the first time, it was easy to see someone was perfect for him. That someone is you. I'm honored to be gaining a sister today. In a few short years of marriage, I've learned quite a bit, and in closing, would like to share some of that wisdom with you. Matt, when Alyssa asks you to do something, it's best to just get it done immediately. To avoid forgetting and hearing the dreaded, I'll do it myself. Alyssa, when you ask Matt to do something, be patient. He'll get it done today, tomorrow, next month, but eventually it'll get done. We work at different speeds. You will not always see eye to eye on everything, but remember to communicate often, compromise when needed, and all fails, have a glass of wine. And please remember, in the words of my mother, all sales are final. Please raise your glasses to Matt and Alyssa. I wish you a lifetime of love, health, happiness, and many giant pumpkins as you begin this journey of forever. Come on, check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
Won't you let me feel like I'm the only one? I'm on fire. you don't play. That boy's from the bottom, bottom on the map. MIA, USA. I gave you Susan a little pat up on the booty. And she turned around and said, walk this way.
I'ma say that every word is on my name.
Go ahead, be dominant.